Hey, you now have a chance to own a piece of California luxury while helping local kids in need. Take a look at this. This is a $1.7 million dream house in Granite Bay's Los Lagos neighborhood. Imagine how much this baby would have cost maybe 4 years ago. Well, it is up for grabs through the Sacramento Dream House raffle. You buy a ticket for just $150 and you are entered to win more than 300 cash prizes. A grand prize winner can choose to take this 4,900 square foot behemoth or pocket $1.2 million in cash. All proceeds benefit the Sacramento Ronald McDonald House. That, of course, supports kids with special medical needs.
We provide temporary housing for children and families that come to Sacramento. They need a place to stay while they're receiving medical care at any Sacramento area hospital. We're serving 18 families a night. We're full, unfortunately, every single night, so the need is there.
Last year, the charity raised $500,000. For more information on how to buy a ticket, just log on to our website, kcra.com/morningnews.